been saving this one especially for you. And,
oh, McDonald had a farm. Here we go.
We've been saving this one especially for you. It's a song called Be The Man. And it's about this incredible fella called Matt Ogston. And in 2015, Matt Ogston walked 130 miles from London to Birmingham. He called it his journey to find acceptance. And he was recently bereaved. He'd lost the love of his life, tragically. And it was all to do with the fact that his family could not come to terms with his sexuality. It was a tragic and really sorrowful tale. But the way Matt Ogston has dealt with that, he set up a foundation in the memory of his partner, whose name was Naz, and it's called the Naz and Matt Foundation. And we've written a song for Matt, and it's called Be The Man.
Because of bigotry, I'll be. is called to sin and families are torn. Wherever monks can't love their sons because of how they're born. Wherever